Yeah. With the massive fireworks at 8 o'clock in the morning.
And then the bulls run.
Yeah. Really, really fast.
Up the hill. And actually, the bulls run faster uphill because they have short back legs and long front legs. So, running in the uphill part, you gotta run super fast. You run in the downhill part,
no worries.
More challenges because their legs are so long in the front.
So, here we go.
May as well get some scenery in.
Yeah, because we're not actually being chased by bulls. No bulls chasing me.
No bulls chasing me. Now what we found interesting is people are training. Mentally.
And physically.
And beerily.
And beerily. To learn their route. Here, you should look at this sign. Because you won't have time to read the sign when you're running tomorrow.
God. My skirt's flying up.
Moments before the start, runners start to sing said Thurman three times to ask for his blessing and protection.
I think they're going to need more than his blessing and protection.
I think so too.
Can you hold this?
While cars may recognize the sidewalk, the bulls won't.
Keep going. Ooh. Yay. Let's go over here. After?
Or during.
Or during. Or before. Drunks. Ooh, boarded off. Oh, that's good. Can you be 10?
There.
Oh yeah?
I think that's number two, that's the theta.
That'd be nice after the hill.
Okay, let's finish this.
MCM. As long as the bridge drive.
Oh, that's good. But in the bridge, we weren't getting chased by bulls. As far as my Achilles can take me comfortably.
And this is where Michael would begin.
I don't know. And what is this?
It's a money grab.
Yeah. The oregano or something. You can have my services.
I waved away too. Good fairy persistent. Character in Cuba.
It's like my Cuba character.
Look,
here.
His heads.
How would you pay you for a fortune? I can't understand.
And I don't think the one lady liked that I was videoing them. So then I kept on.
Yeah, good.
And watched your bag at the same time.
Yeah, I know. I'm like, this is how they do it.
Oh, yeah. All right, it's time to finish the run. Let's go.
Yeah, don't get the fortune told during the run.
Tomorrow to recover, because I don't think I'd want to run this hungover.
No.
Oh, maybe that's the countdown to the opening.
Yeah. Cross the street through the lake to the left. is all she wrote.
Oh, 27 second wait.
There's a big camera on a boom. No, it's okay. Cameras.
There you go.